up our bladder, she like, oh, I gotta pee. Ran into a Rocco in my restroom. Singer slash actress in my bedroom. Got a half a ticket for a walk.
Hey guys, it's Jamesha21 here, and today I am going to do a hair review on this hair, y'all. This is Equal Freetress hair. It is $9.99 a pack. Very cheap. Very cheap. Not only is it very cheap, it is very, very hard to maintain. Like, this hair, the longer it is, the more hair you need. I needed 3 packs, and that still wasn't enough. Like, they don't have a lot of packs inside the hair, so if you got a big head like me, you need to get a lot of hair. Like, but overall, from a scale of 1 to 10, this hair is a 5, for the simple fact that it is very hard to keep up with. Like, I even, like, put mousse on it every morning, and I tie it up, and I still wake up, and it's still everywhere. It sheds like, I shed like a dog. Like, this hair sheds like crazy, but it looks cute, but you can only leave it in for about 2 weeks. So, if you get your hair done every 2 weeks, you're okay. But if you're, like, the type of person that likes to keep their hair in for 2 months or 3 months, I would not recommend this hair, because you'd be looking like, who shot John, and you won't know what to do. So basically, you want to get some hair that is manageable. But for the ones that get their hair done every 2 weeks, this hair will be fine for you. The color of this hair is 27 on top, and I have 30 at the bottom. It is a 22-inch. It's a nice length. I love, 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 love long hair. Like, it just makes me feel, like, just glamorous. Like, I just love it. Like, it's okay to the top. It's not that rough. You can actually flat iron this hair up to 400 degrees. I haven't straightened it. I don't know what it's going to look like after I straighten it. But overall, the hair it looks cute, but it feels terrible. So basically, that's about it about the hair. If you guys want to see the back, there it is. I don't know if I'm on cam right now, but yeah, that's the back of the hair. Yes, I'm in the bathroom because this is where the light is good, so excuse my toilet. But yeah, that's basically about it. And just dropped my tablet in the water. Sorry. But anyways, overall the hair is okay. So if you guys have any comments or any questions, leave it at the bottom. Okay, see you guys next week. Yeah, let's talk to me.